What do you want, Big Mac? You need to buy me some Slimy Flakes. Look, Big Mac, I'm not buying you Slimy Flakes for the millionth time. But, Donkey, I don't want to hear you, but, Donkey, I don't want to hear that. You can go get a job and buy yourself. What job am I supposed to get? Just go work for them. All right, fine. Which job should I get, Donkey? I don't know. The Slimy Flakes Maker. How about a sandwich maker? Okay, well, would you give that that? I'll give you the address. I know one. 54321 89th Street, Avenue 4. Thank you, Donkey. I'll be going to give my money now. Okay, bye.
So sexy, like all to it. Hello, Donkey. Oh, crap.
Yes? Are you a customer?
No, I'm not the customer.
Who are you? Oh, you must be the guy that wanted to apply for a job here. I need you to make me a sandwich to prove yourself.
Why wait here, you know, watch some on my phone here.
Yeah. Now I need to get back to my apartment.
Good God!
Well, okay, Donkey. You saw the kitchen's right over there. Just cook yourself. Like, cook me a sandwich.
All I can cook you is sandwich.
Well, I can't find any bread. Perfect. I'll use these crackers here.
Donkey. Let me see. Okay. Two crackers. Then put some Parmesan cheese on. I'll put it on the sandwich. Perfect. Oh, Donkey. Now, I need something else. Ugh. That's perfect. Chilios. Honey nut. Oh, Chilios, not Slimy Flakes, but okay. Done. No. I'm gonna bring it to the boss now. Alright, I'm back with the sandwich. What is that? I'm gonna take a bite. That tasted disgusting. What do you mean, Donkey? What do you mean? I'm a hedgehog, not a donkey. Second one. Okay. But seriously, that tasted disgusting. Like, what the hell? Like, why is that made in my mouth? Why is that in my mouth? Like, why? What do you put on it? Parmesan cheese and, like, chili oils. That is not a good fit. They're good on their own. Not with crackers. You're fired. No, I am not picking you up for a job. Oh, but Donkey, I need money.
Well, find money somewhere else. Because, not here! Get out! Get out of my restaurant! Just get out!
Alright, fine.
Get out of my restaurant! Never come back!
Well, wait a minute. I could apply for a plumber. I'm gonna go apply for that job. Well, yeah.
Ugh, where's this guy at?
Hello, Donkey.
Oh, hi! Are you here for the plumber job?
Wait. This is my bathroom.
Wait, what? You took that giant and enormous diarrhea in the toilet?
Yes, I want to be a like plumber. Well, come with me then. All right, we're over to the toilet. Okay, you do the work. Of the this won't be the first time. All right. Well, gotta get the plunger. All right. Well, to grab
ate all the crap. Ate all of it? Get out. Get out. You're fired for eating it.
But Donkey.
Get out. Just get out. I hate you. Get out. You're a disgrace.
Ugh. Well, I have to look for another job. Crap, don't care. Go look for another job. What job should I look for next? Oh, I don't know what job I should look for next. Alright. Here's my next job where I'm going to meet the guy. Oh, hi. I needed a babysit. Someone, well, he's kind of my friend. Not really a child, but still, I need to babysit him. I've been a brat. Okay, well, I'll be back in about an hour. Okay, where's the little donkey at? Oh, hey. Hey, butt sucker. Ready to hump my dick tonight? Oh, donkey, can you smell my crap? Ooh, good comebacks. No, literally, smell it. What? Oh my god, what happened? I itch his balls. Oh yeah. I sold them around in my ass. What the hell? Why would you do that? Not good to do little egg shaped things in the toilet. What the hell? What? You know what? I'm gonna eat all your slimy flakes. Yeah. What, donkey? What? Get in there. Wait, what the? Oh my god! Ew! Why? And you get thrown in the trash can. What? No, I'm shipping you off to North Korea. No, don't ship me off to North Korea. Yes, you get shipped off to North Korea, donkey. For eating my slammy flakes. No! Move! You get shipped off to North Korea. There, you shipped off to North Korea. Oh, hey, I'm back. Wait, where's Shadow? No, I shipped him off to North Korea. Why? Emma Slam FX? I kind of hated him, but... No, we can't have people ship kids off to North Korea because they're eating their slimy flicks. You are fired! Oh, okay, gotta get my pay. No! Move on, donkey. Alright. My next job, donkey, was to be a mail donkey. Hello, I have your mail donkey. Okay, what's my mail? I took a crap. I crapped in your mail, too. What? Where's my mail? Stuck it in my ass. Just look at it. Ew, get out of here! You know what? I'm gonna go home now. Well, donkey, I guess I'll never get a job. Well, donkey. Oh, so beautiful. Thank you, Marison Carr, for the idea of Big Mac gets jobs. Thank you for the idea. It's super cool. And I'm Sonic, and I'm getting out of here now. So thank you for the idea, and thank you for subscribing, so shout out to him. Alright, well, bye. Super Sonic Speed.